In 60 AD, St. Paul, on his way to Rome as a prisoner, was shipwrecked on the island of Malta. There he planted the seed of the Catholic faith, which, despite great trials over the centuries, would continue to thrive among the people of Malta and endure to this day. Through barbarian and Muslim invasions, multiple conquests, and two world wars, the faith, once delivered to the apostles, prevailed, and this small republic continues to send priests and religious throughout the world in service of Christ's Holy Church. One of these future priests, Carmelo Mifsud, was born in 1931 to a family which ultimately numbered 21 children. Baptized and confirmed into the family of God, Carmelo felt the call to the priesthood at an early age. After attending a minor seminary, he answered the call at the Archbishop's Seminary in Floriana and completed his advanced studies at the University of Malta. On March 14, 1959, he was ordained a priest of God in St. John's Co-Cathedral in Valletta, Malta, and celebrated his first Mass at his hometown parish, St. Catherine of Alexandria. After ordination, he served as a missionary in Brazil for 7 years. Then, in 1966, came to the United States, where he served in the Oakland Diocese for the next 30 years. In 1997, he retired to Medford, Oregon, where he continues a very active ministry by helping to service the faithful at Sacred Heart Church. On March 14, 2009, Father Carmelo returned to Malta, and together with the remaining members of his ordination class, celebrated his 50th year as a priest.